welcome back to Chasm. We're gonna play some more Chasm, and we're 53% done the game. So last time we were doing some things with stuff. I think we played around with some water level last episode. Gonna see what we can do with that. So let's head back to the gardens right now. We have my bearings and my controls again. Okay. Back to the gardens. Okay, where in the gardens, however, is a different question. So, there's something up there we couldn't do. That's probably where we need to go. That's probably the objective. However, there was something in here with the water level that we couldn't do. Maybe we can do something with it now. So, if we go up here and check that out first, it shouldn't take very long at all. I did go to the right one. Yeah, it shouldn't take very long at all if we... Nice. So let's go take a look. Maybe we can find some treasure. Maybe we'll find a super good weapon. Always looking for new weapons. Maybe some armor. The water level certainly looks higher. Oh, look at this. It certainly is higher. Maybe this is where we have to go, and not the other area. Well, that's poison, though. We should probably not fall in that. Oh, crack fire. Oh, there's two of them. Okay, we're just gonna... this as we can. Fire. Do this. Like, crap. No. Screw that. We're out of there. Inventory. We have, like, bread. Okay. We're gonna save that. He's got, like, a branch tied to his arm. He's got, like, a rock tied to his arm. Oh, he shoots projectiles. Okay. Well, we're just gonna take him out with knives then. Because getting close is not wise. Because he's gonna flail that thing around. Okay, mostly knives. Okay, great. Oh, okay, close range. He's got like a really derpy roll attack. Missed. I don't like this. This is difficult. Oh, dead. Okay, I really hope I can get that loot, like, even though I filled it with water. I should have probably gotten here first. Okay, so, what do we do about that one? I think we'll just dodge, we'll just jump past these guys. And just go right onto this. We're gonna try to face this guy with a sword. Oh, yeah. 30 damage! Holy crap! We're just gonna run past. Fighting King Kong over here. Gonna roll like a dub. Jump, roll like a dub, okay. Roll like a dub, okay, so he seems to do... Crap, crap. Everything here has really high damage. That is not good. Oh, it's a scroll. So what's this? Lock scroll, just sitting on the ground. Maybe I missed with a knife. I don't know. But we're just about dead. And there's lots more enemies. Money. We don't need money. We need to not die. Wasp. Actually striking the enemy is effectively killing it. There we go. Maybe we can just grind like the salmon. Oh, the salmon. Okay, well now we can eat something. 20, yeah, we're good with this. We need to get a ton of health potions. Okay, I need to actually like, turn around to be able to destroy the enemy. There we go. I'm gonna try to play just the D-pad. I should really figure out if I can like shut the joystick off in this game. That would force me to play on the D-pad, which is a lot better for various reasons. The joystick doesn't snap back and cause me to turn around the end, because if I do it like this, well, it doesn't do it in this game, but it does it in AM2R, so just trying to use it. Pots. Oh, root sapphire. And some cash. Good. I don't think there's another portal out of here, so... Oh, great. Oh my gosh. Everything is such high damage. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think we need to go to town and just armor. Get some armor. That's my goal. Armor. We just need some armor. We need better defense. That's it. We have silver helm, which increases our, decreases defense. Kind of the opposite of what we want. Okay, gold armor would increase defense, but we don't have any gold. Platinum mail would do the same thing. Grab some pretty good everything. So we can't make any good armor. Okay, that's fantastic. Can we buy gold maybe for gold mail? Gold armor? Really appreciate it. Minerals. Yeah, I wanna buy some gold. 250 probably for one. Okay, we can sell too, so we can sell some stuff. Not really enough. Okay, we're not gonna use iron, we saw that. Don't need silver, it's worse than our brass helmet. Do we need sapphire? Yeah, we probably will for later. Okay, well that was useless. This trip to Karthus was useless. Fun. Gotta get back there and win by our skill. You know, that thing that I don't have. Okay, we're off. My bandicam window disappeared too. I don't know where it went. I don't know how long I've been recording. We're fine. Okay, we're back in the game. My bandicam had some issues, so I had to fix those. I didn't lose any recording. Not that we actually got anything done anyway. But, you know, it's always nice to just not have to redo some recordings. But I didn't lose any. It just told me it didn't load right, and then, you know, it did crap. That just kind of makes me want to start over. But I won't. We'll roll with the punches here. Alright, let's get back to it then. Let's go. Everything here does so much damage, and they're so hard to kill, because... There we go, 21 damage! I'm being jumped into. They're so hard to dodge. It's crazy. So we're just gonna knife this dude to oblivion. Damage. Just like that, you get wrecked. We're just gonna try to avoid this dude. I can get that thing now because he's... Oh, never mind. Oh my gosh! I have like 3 or 4 hits until I get into like a critical health zone. And then you know what? It's time to die because Isaac has no more health left. Oh good, critical hit. At least... Salmon, you also boost my spirits just a little bit. Maybe we can just like grind this guy to death. Level up. Let's get all my health. Maybe I can find a save point. Maybe there's one like close. I know this guy's gonna be an instant kill if I get hit, so I'm gonna try not to get hit. Ugh! Dead. Do I have to go through another room? Okay. I think I'm in like grounds. Good save point ground. This just looks like a puzzle room, so maybe we'll eat a thing. We'll eat a salmon. And we'll try to do this puzzle. So I don't think this is, like, a required room to progress the story. Okay, here we go. We can break here. Oh, maybe it is. We just did it first try. Nope. Not going in there. We'll check up top first. We'll see if up top has a save point in it. Up top has bad guys. Okay, we'll go down left. Okay, go up above. What's down here? Oh, just, you know, death. Okay, no, no. Not really meant to be backwards compatible, are you? You can't climb. Oh, you can climb diagonally. Okay. You can climb vines when you're holding two separate inputs. Okay. That's nice to know. Grab. Okay, we're gonna go right. I don't know if we went right last time. Oh yeah, it was just pots. So none of these are actually just save points? We got whooped by that thing. Here, we'll just like grind this guy to death. There you go, it's XP. This is like a roly-poly, 30 damage, right there. Keep running. Just go, 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 just go. Oh, it's a person. Okay. Thank you for coming to the rescue. My name is Cade. I'm a hunter and trapper. I knew something foul was afoot when the wildlife started to disappear. I have been hunting in these mountains for years, and I have never seen anything like this. I'm going to return to town and see what I can do to get back to get Karthus back to normal. I'm gonna see what I can do to get out of here alive. If I eat this, that'll leave me at 1 HP for being hit, because I think you can't get killed on fatal hits. I think you have to take it, drops you down to at least 1 HP. Get over here. He's faster than me, though. Ah! Oh, never mind. It doesn't leave you at 1 HP. That's fan-freaking-tastic. Oh my gosh. Okay. This game, I swear. I guess. Okay, we're gonna go down. Down is usually not the way we have to go. Is that a monkey man up here? Oh, it's a golem. Finally! Something I know! Those bulges are getting close and hit him. Shockwave, jump and hit him. So hit him again. Boulders, moving close. Hit him. Hit him again. There we go. It's chest. It's chest. It's chest. Curved knife! Getting away from things is the objective, not getting closer. Gosh, yeah, getting away from things is the objective here. Getting closer for slightly heightened attack speed is not really what I'm wanting to do. Especially when it's not even an overhead. Really shouldn't have done that there. Especially when it's not even an overhead swing. Where I can hit anything just about anywhere above me. Oh, it's a monkey man. Okay. Go. Just don't even look back. We're gonna get hit with a purple thing. Yep, purple guy. We're gonna hit with a purple guy, but we're gonna keep going. Because I don't want to deal with any of those. It's a bee. I can deal with a bee. Bees are easy. Ugh! There we go. Wasp. Yeah, wasps are easy to kill. I can kill wasps. One of you is easy to deal with, because you're gonna breathe fire as soon as you get in range. I'm gonna cut you. I'm gonna jump away. Fire again. I'm gonna hit you with a knife. Fire. I'm gonna hit you again. And we're gonna dodge. I'm gonna wait for you to fire. I'm gonna jump again. Whack you with a sword. Hey, level up. Didn't restore mana. Do I have anything for that? No, of course not. Okay. Can't rely on it too much. Okay. Let's bring the guy. We don't have enough mana. So he shoots green stuff, we're gonna have to jump in for a slash like that. So he doesn't want to use his melee, but we also don't take damage. There we go. It's getting kind of worried there that I missed and I just get clubbed. Okay. Oh, that's a boss room, so this is a save. Ha! Oh, thank goodness! But now, we just have a boss to deal with. And no way to restore our mana. Okay, we'll find out what we got here. What a picture that is! What's going on back there? Oh, it's a face! I'm gonna get out of the center of the room here. Okay. Oh man! Oh snap. Oh, he's got a drop attack. Okay. You are relentless! My goodness! That was nuts! Okay, that was absolutely ludicrous. Am I supposed to be able to handle that? Or something? Like, that's crazy. Like, by the time the attack, the bullets dissipated. Like, there was, oh great, instantly taken damage. Okay, so like, he did this attack. I got hit, there we go. And like that, now he's doing the fire. Grab a hit on him like that. Now, like, I'm gonna do that. I have to whack him. He uses his attack. Like, how are you supposed to get through that? Okay, well, because I'm not really gonna be able to beat this meat bread. And the salmon. Why not? Move. Jump out of the way. Leave him. Got that. Dodge that attack, only to jump into the boss itself. Oh, got hit by the fire, 5 HP left. Oh, got hit by another fire. Okay, this is really hard. This is a brutal boss. Okay, our survivability did just increase dramatically on that one. So that's always nice. I'm not going back to Karth. Okay, maybe we can, like, use a luck scroll to get additional critical hits, maybe. Yeah, maybe we can do that. Yeah, luck scroll. A summon scroll! Summons a creature to assist. Okay, we can use a luck scroll and a summon scroll. All these items will just go to waste if I do not use them. There we go. Oh, it's like an archer. Don't give the hands to the boss. I don't even think you can shoot high enough to hit the boss. He can't even hit the boss! Frick. There we go, dead. Okay. Luck scroll didn't seem to have done anything for critical hits. That guy can't even shoot the boss. Kinda makes him useless. Maybe it'll have like a different kind every time. Maybe we'll have like the guy with a sword this time. Nice, we're getting into great shape for the boss. I would love to restore my mana. That'd be fantastic. Like, all of it, fully. No, knives won't really do anything for this. Oh, Oh, well, no, we just get two archers now. Okay, no, yeah, now we have two of these characters over here. Oh, great, there's one coming back. Yeah, they can't even hit him. Oh my gosh. Okay, I managed to dodge those this time. Okay, well they hit him that time. Oh, there's a fire, and now we're already at 30 again. Now he's gonna jump on me. Oh my gosh. I can't dodge the attack because the fire is like still there. Those archer guys kinda do some damage when he's downed on the ground. Not really though. But I don't really have any other ideas. Do we get double luck? No, just single. Okay, whatever. Anything else? Nothing of value? Nothing of value. Another summon. Okay guys, come on. And they leave as soon as I leave the room. You know what? I'm not gonna win on this one. We'll give it our best shot. Get over here faster, I'll fight you. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, look at that. Oh my gosh, this boss. Is this like Ender of Runs here? He's got like no weaknesses. He attacks super fast. Summoned creatures are useless, just about. Fist again, use the fire. I think you can hit him like that. Can I hit that? Nope. See, you can't get out of there! Hope it just has like high damage but low health. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. My summons are gone. Okay, well they dealt a little bit, not really a ton. Something better than that. High attack. Fire. Okay. Nope, that was bad. Let's move over. Nope, that was also bad. Oh, I jumped into it. Okay. What's my luck stat at right now? 19? 38! We're still not getting critical hits! Put on a Jade Ring too, we're not using magic. Okay, now I get 41 luck. That's not gonna help. That's freaking garbage! Freaking hate this boss. Look at it. Oh my gosh, I hate it. Maybe it just like takes like a huge amount of damage from magic attacks. I'm just ignoring it. You guys are not helping. Like, at all. Oh my gosh, he moved. Oh my gosh. Sometimes he moves and puts himself in garbage positions. Puts myself into a garbage position. This boss is literally just gonna be memory patience, isn't it? Memory and patience. He seems to always use the same attacks in like the same order. So if I can remember what order they come in, I can remember how to beat them. This boss is still really awful. Okay, is this my ultimate attack? Oh my gosh! I just fire. I want to be on the edges of this so that I can be here when it burns out immediately. Move out of the way, hit him, and I can slowly move out of the way of these. I can move out of the way of his hands, which he's gonna summon. I can move out of the way of him. I can move out of the way of- What the heck?! On this side for this I-beam attack. Move out of the way of his hands, now we got fire. Okay, that was bad. That was also bad, that was just worse. We got food, we can eat. Oh, that's this one, okay. Dodge this still. Gonna get some hands. Which ones? Which ones? Gonna move himself. Get his hands. Gonna do this beam attack. The one to be on the center of the screen. Hit him. Dodge his hands. Dodge the flames. I actually think I want to be like as far to the left of the screen as I can. The fires. I killed it! I killed it! Got him, boys! Oh, now we gotta jump in. I don't like it. There's nothing I can do, and I don't like going down. If I can't get back up. Okay. What's this? Grappling hook? Yes! We got the wall jump! Now we can go to the keep. And we can go back to various things in the mines. Because there's chests everywhere, and this is gonna take me to a shortcut out of here, right, game? Right? Right? Oh, it's taking me to the catacombs. Oh, there's in the caves! This area, I knew it was a secret! Yes! Okay. This is fantastic. I'm gonna run to that thing right there. I'm gonna save. And I'm going to cut this episode off because I think We're now at close to 40 minutes. Probably less if I'm going to speed up all those failed boss attempts. To at least double speed. Because I doubt it.
Get out of here, loser. Get out of here.
So we're going to go save to make sure we don't have to fight that garbage boss again. Because that was honestly, like, painful. Get out of here. Unlike that spear, that boss was painful. So we can always go back to town and visit Cade. Now, get out of here. Nobody likes you. Get out of here. Get out of town. Oh, club. Nice. Get out of town. Get out of town. Go. Another club. Luck's only at 19. It's not even 40. So, I cut down our luck scrolls and all that, so. Well, whatever. Better to use them than to not use them, even if it didn't actually grant you critical hits. I felt lucky, that's what it was. Yeah, I just felt lucky. That's totally what it was. So I'm gonna save, we're gonna visit Cade first, actually. Why did I just do that? To leave to go visit Cade, we gotta do this. We can go back to the keep. Oh, here's Cade. Sup, friend. It's nice to see you again. Carthus is very remote, so it's my job to hunt and stock up for the winter, for the long winters. Unfortunately, during the attack, a group of kobolds stole all of the venison that I was hunting. Even worse, most of the animals are either hibernating or they were frightened off by the disturbance in the mines. Now the town is running dangerously low on supplies, and I'm partly to blame. I need to get that meat back from those kobolds, but I'm a hunter, not a warrior. If you can help me recover the 4 cuts of venison from them, I'll be sure to make it worth your time. Well, I didn't have any before the boss, and I certainly wasn't going to get any during it, so. Ready? I hate this. I didn't get any more recipes to buy. Oh, great, we can't do anything. Right here. Alright, we're gonna save and end this episode off here. Now, I'll see you guys on the next episode. Bye!